What's up, YouTube? Lux here. I got a car in this morning. Did a quick job. It's a 1980 Pinto. Check them wheels out. Stupid money. Check that out. He's not fucking around. You can see that triple wet black, all custom. So basically, what I have to do is carpet it and do these seats. As you can see, it's already dynamat. Tubbed out. Raised up the transmission. It's tubbed in the back. 18-inch wide wheels. So it's ready to go. All it needs is that deluxe touch. Like I said, today's Tuesday. It's going to the car show. I have to be there tomorrow night. And they got to set up a display and everything. So I got one day to really do this. So I'm gonna get it done today. The guy's a pilot, and he's gonna, I guess he went to fly somewhere. He'll be back later on tonight. So that's what it is. It's nothing though. I can do this quick. Check this out. These are the seats that somebody else did. Because he didn't wait for me when I was going through my dilemma with my ex-fiance that passed away. So he went somewhere else and got it done, and this is what happened. This is what happened when you don't come to the best. You get the less. But I already started doing one on the bottom. As you can see, my lines are straight. Totally different, plus I put carbon fiber in the middle. I don't know if this camera's gonna focus too good. But stay tuned for the rest. I have another video posted up in a couple hours. Deluxe.